Okay, so I've been digging a little deeper into our client's personal history, and I've found details of a strong emotional response to someone who once worked within the mine. An entry that discusses the mine at great length, but doesn't discuss whom the individual was that worked there. Continue to work your way down, further into the mine. It seems the center of this memory is very much at the heart of these industrial ratways. I'll contact you if I gain any more information.
sights and smells can help store memories forever.
A projector. I'm not sure how they got here, but I think they relate to our patient's history. Don't worry, you won't need these to progress this evening as they're an optional task, but we should at least give this one a try. I'll store important notes like this downstairs in the case for them. They'll be there whenever you want to have a look at them.
Things we touch throughout our life can stay with us in the back of our minds. Although broken and fragmented, they hold the key to remembering the way we were.
Oh, I hope that wasn't important.
Spray of perfume and it all comes flooding back.
can see there's a direct difference, and if so, I may use it as an aid in future sessions.
Once the task is done, I'll be able to extract you from the memory and place you in another.